is cool, but can it run Windows 11?
That's a good question, because some of the hardware we're using today, that's over 15 years old. And even though it still works good, software and security measures are outgrowing the old machines, making them incompatible with each other. Does this mean the end of older yet faithful gen of computer parts? I hope not. Welcome to modstek. Let's just take a relaxing stroll around my HP DC7800. As I attach my HD 7750 to this PCIe riser, and we're gonna attempt to load up Windows. For that neat trick, I'm using Rufus to convert an ISO to a booting Windows 11 USB stick. I will link that how-to in the description. However, here we are running Windows 11, so I took this opportunity to show you just what we're working with, which is nothing fancy nor expensive, but is, heck, it's a lot of fun. This is just kind of showing that the CPU, the temps, the RAM, everything's just fine. Some folks might say 8 gigs of RAM, that's just not enough. Well, it seems to be running okay on here, and you can even shut down some resources if you don't need them. But what about gaming with this old equipment, modstek? I don't know, shall we explore that? Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 yo, go, go, go. Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way, or the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range. Cause I grind through the climb, I invite pain. You'll never hear me, bitch, nah, I don't complain. Just gotta flip the switch and you can go and obtain anything you want, anything you need. Your mind's got the key ingredient, it's belief. They deceive with the negativity, but I just slide right by that energy. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never ran, still no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go. Well, I think Windows 11 works just fine with my old equipment. What is this, HP solid state drive? Man, is there anything that HP doesn't do?
I know what's wrong with it, ain't got no gas. I got the gas, Ricky!
Core 2 quads, still running strong on Windows 11.
I don't ever slow up, no I don't take. I got no love for the fakeness.